search for you. This I have done 100 times. Open the door to your bed.
On our birthday and on you know, this time of year and on our birthday, I like to be alone. I'm a reclusive kind of guy, you know, so I like to be by myself and I like to talk to you.
But I know that you're out there somewhere. I can feel it in my soul. You are the face of every child I see, and I'm just praying you'll find your
I know she is. I know she's still out there. I fought it myself, and I still do, you know, for not being there. You know, I took the chicken way out. You know, I went to prison instead of being a dad. You know, I was there. I should have just stayed there.
Teekah's not gonna go away without a fight. And whoever took my daughter, they had to have known my daughter to get away with her.
But I know that you're out there somewhere. I can feel it in my soul. You are the face of every child I see, and I'm just praying you'll find your way home. You'll find your way home.
God was telling me that if I get my life correct, you know, if he take care, if I get myself together, he'll bless me and bring my baby back home to us.